From the KCHS studios at Capital High School,
your daily source for news, sports, and everything Capital.
This is KCHS TV, where excellence happens.
Good Friday morning, Capital. I'm Alex Sanchez.
And I'm Aaliyah Montoya.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today we have information on summer school, art show, and much more.
KCHS TV starts now. You must have all library materials that you have checked out and returned by today. If you need an extension, please make arrangements with one of your librarians. Attention to any student planning on taking summer school this summer. Go to the counseling office and pick up an information and turn them in to the counselors by Friday, May 17th. Classes are filling up, so hurry and get your forms completed and turn them into the counseling office as soon as possible. Today is the last day of the art show. Come down to the auditorium and see all the amazing artwork. And now to the video on an art show.
Hi, my name's Kathy Younger, and I'm one of the art teachers here at Capital. I teach mostly painting, drawing, and AP. Don't know if you have heard, but we have an art show going on here at Capital. It's in the foyer of the auditorium. You might want to go check it out. It's open all day today until 3 o'clock, and it'll be open tomorrow from 8 to 12.
Hi, my name is Chad, and you guys should check out the art show down in the auditorium. Tons of rad ceramics, which is what I teach, down there to check out. Also lots of awesome 2D stuff, so go check it out. Auditorium, art show.
The plant sale is going to be today, tomorrow, and the following Friday. Come check it out and take a look at the great plants, and now to a package on the plant sale.
We have a plant sale coming up with our horticulture classes, and you guys should come check it out Friday, May 3rd from 3 to 6 p.m. We're gonna be selling everything that's in the greenhouse right now, including hanging baskets that were designed and cared for by students. We'll be selling our herbs that we grew from seed, as well as peppers and tomatoes and succulents. We have quite a lot of variety in here. The plant sale is 3 days long. As you can see, it's Friday, May 3rd, Saturday, May 4th, and the next Friday, May 10th. All the horticulture students worked in this greenhouse all year long. And so what you see in here is work that they've done, which is really kind of fantastic. There's been lots of compliments from teachers that have come in and said, oh my gosh, your plants look fantastic. And they do. Each student designed, planted, and cared for a hanging basket for 10 weeks. And then they either get to purchase their own hanging basket or it gets sold at the plant sale. So you guys should come on down. The first day we're gonna have live music by Charlie Sutton and Friends, as well as refreshments. It'll be a good time. You can just, if you don't wanna buy plants, you can just come and hang out and check out all the plants that we have. And then maybe you'll decide that you're gonna purchase something because, you know, something might catch your eye.
As of April 29th, the countdown is on. Only 75 yearbooks left for sale, and we have a long history of selling out. Only 12 days before Senior Distribution Day on May 13th. Juniors and sophomores get their books on May 14th. As of May 1st, the yearbooks are $65. See Ms. Adkins in the business office to reserve your book today.
Today in history, in 1952, the first airplane lands at the geographic North Pole.
Quote of the day, I sense a disturbance in the forest. May the fourth be with you.
Have a great day, Capital.
Psst.